Hey guys, it's Lizzie here. Today I'm going to show you how to create this polka dot speckled eyeliner. So if you're not sure how to recreate it, then just keep watching. So firstly, I'm just going to take this warm brown shade through the crease and we're going to really blend it out. So don't worry, it won't stay looking like this. For this particular look, I'm using a shadow from the Ultra Matte palette by Sleek. Just a dark brown shade in the palette. Once there's less product on the brush, just blend it up and out. Next we're going to do our base liner, and for that I'll be using Kat Von D's Tattoo Eyeliner in Trooper, which is a black shade. For that I'm just going to do a winged liner. Make it a little bit thicker than I normally would because you need the space within the line to draw the dots. Obviously you could do this with any colour combination you like, you know, you can mix it up as much as you like. Once you've got the base shape that you like, you then just want to wait for that eyeliner to completely dry so that when you put the dots on, the colours don't mix together. So for instance, I'm using a white eyeliner for the dots and I don't want the colour to become sort of grey and merged. So I'm just going to leave that a minute or so to settle. Now to create the little dots that I've drawn on this eye, I'm going to use an eyeliner from Illamasqua called Scrip, and it's a white eyeliner. So that's the applicator with this particular eyeliner, it's a small felt tip. I'm just going to, with very light pressure, draw the little dots on. This is my cat Dovecake. I don't think she's been in a video yet. I think you normally see Pepperdew. Now for this particular look, I'm not going to apply any lashes because I don't want to cover up where we've done the dots as they're so close to the lash line. So for my mascara today, I'm going to be using one by Maybelline, and it's their Lash Sensational Mascara. So I'm going to do that off camera and then I'll be right back. So here's a close up for you. So there we go guys, that's the makeup look complete. As you see, it's a relatively quick and easy way to sort of spice up your eyeliner, and you can do any combination of colours, so really mess about with it. So thank you so much for watching today, and I look forward to seeing you again soon. Take care, bye bye.